affects you that him playing against you.
Good shot.
That's the first time he's ever beaten me. He's gotten better. He's 46-6-3. 13-11.
So, do you know where to play what town?
No, I don't. He might have told me what I forgot.
They're all
about a month ago.
They're all over in the town, city,
and Kinkle plays summer league up in Michigan.
Really?
Yeah.
That's an interesting place to go. I told Gima Kearns how the weather is here. Oh, geez, the temps are still 70s here and the sun's up.
That's nice.
Nice, thanks. Or you can't get it in.
Rest when we had to go home.
Yeah, right.
Yes. Even just knowing I have 3 years left to do it.
Oh my. That's right. Good effort.
But that was a cool place to get called from. I thought that
was fancy.
That's cool. Level of your home and things like that.
Observe.
College or we're going back to Matthews or
yep, he's going back for something.
He's going back.
He played at the supporting side for a year, but then once I was see it.
Whatsoever.
Nice.
Good shot.
The most coming.
Yeah, you can figure that out.
Yeah.
He's gassed.
This guy.
Okay. still good.
That's good.
Brayden's in the public on number 3. That's a challenge. Brett says he would like to have a rip jack as a double spark in the next year. They seem like those two are
good. They look pretty good. He's a pretty good player.
Yeah, he is.
Do you think he's better than his brother was?
He might be. He might end up getting
a lot. Oh my. What did he do? Hurt his ankle?
Nice shot,
Jake. He might be getting there. He's there. Every year he just gets so much better over the summer.
He's pretty competitive.
It's steps it up over the summer. So I'm at 3 return for varsity next year.
I'm ready to lock it off here. Likes us to play over the summer.
He can improve pretty well. I think there's talent there. Cancel track up there. Exactly. Why can't we play tennis but not track?
That's what I'm wondering.
Nice
point, guys.
Second.
Good job, Kyle.
Good shot.
There you go.
Get it out.
Good job, Thomas.
What? Left ankle. Isn't that deep?
Nope,
you can't.
Nope.
Oops, sorry, never mind.
It has to go in a certain spot. Okay, but otherwise, it's just out.
Gotcha.
Oh, I'll have them later, though. My hands are too cold. But thank you. I love those.
And I'm good.
Mr. Scientist.
You
can
get out of the blanket. College too. When I didn't learn. We even had to buy these boxes.
Oh really?
Put everything.
Second.
I kept mine for toolbox. Later.
Good shot, Brayden.
Point.
They gave us a bunch of extra tape and shit.
That's been
Last week.
last question.
Good serve. Blow that thing back in. That wind must have blew it 10 feet.
It's come back?
It came back. I thought for sure it was out.
The weirdest thing I ever saw was, and this is a hot shot. Yesterday, a kid hit it. I think we hit it. It went over and it came back. And it went over to the net about how far in
the. This is crazy. Good shot. You get all kinds of stuff with wind level blowing like this. And it just howls in here too.
That's pretty good though, these wind breaks.
They help, but yeah, if it gets above it, what are they, 7 foot tall there?
Sounded familiar. Yeah. Lost a split set tiebreaker for the Fishbone State Tour.
Oh, was he a senior when you played him?
Yep. Let's see. Nobody likes
But didn't he go like to the Vikings camp or somewhere?
Yeah, I thought he went to somewhere.
He went to somebody's camp. Really? Oh, my shot.
Good job. And they didn't like him so much, he thought he was going to go there, now he just...
Did you see the number 3 pick?
That's too bad, I felt terrible.
Somebody's getting inside his head, which is really dumb to be on the field.
Oh, yeah, that's the thing.
I'm sure he'll be okay financially, but still.
First hour of rookie. Which brings up the question, should you even have rookies? Are they beneficial? It can be, but
it can be. You know, the Vikings.
Not for Dante Fowler.
No, not for him. I know the Vikings looked at a few guys, cut a couple, signed a couple of men, so I guess they changed their mind already after what they saw over the weekend. But for him, it wasn't such a good deal.
They're really starting to think Brandon Wagner's got a shot.
Tell me who that is again.
Kid from Ewing went to, played for Iowa.
Oh, yeah.
Got arrested, went to JUCO, and then went to Morningside. I was with the Panthers as an undrafted free agent, but looks like he's going to make it.
You got a chance.
1544.
That's cool. He can make it.
Watched him play in high school. That's crazy. Running back.
I saw him play.
I bet he did.
Oh, was that the game we went to Sioux City? I think I took you guys. Yeah, I remember how fast he was.
They had two straight running backs. They had
three running backs, I think, at the same time. Both went to Iowa. Player was backed up at one point. Michael Mullen was there. He had no good Iowa, too.
I remember that game because I remember coming how fast he was through the line, and then he went on some run, and somebody from swim, like, caught him. I'm like, who the heck could catch him? Yep. But some Sioux handles. How are they winning?
How are they? Just timely hits.
Really, really timely hits, I guess.
So what do they do when they're cutting coaches?
Every 5 years or so, our president just kind of goes nuts and raises tuition and cuts a bunch of people. He just says, what do we need to cut? And raises tuition and cuts them. So does it about every 5 years, so.
That's so they don't have to pay ten guys.
I have no idea. They asked a tennis coach to be halftime. Well, he wouldn't do it from Michigan, so he quit. Golf coach is quitting. Track coach just doesn't want to be here anymore. One of them, his sister, so he's leaving.
Can't blame those guys. I mean, if you're going to cut in half time, you're probably cutting half the pay too, and they can't afford it.
Yep, exactly. Our football defensive backs coach is leaving. He's just getting out of coaching, so it sounds like. And there's still more to come. They said after the school year, there's still going to be more coaches, but.
Yeah.
Football seems safe. Basketball, baseball, volleyball seems safe. They
Yeah, I'm sure he's
probably a solid lock.
Yeah, if he's not winning, I'm sure he's gone, but he's doing the job. Steve is obviously doing well, even though they didn't do so good in the tournament. So. Nice shot.
Wow. VV, there's reason to be optimistic. They'll have 8 of the 9 in the batting lineup back next week. Mm-hmm. And 3 of the 4 starting pitchers will be back this week.
We
got one guy, it's that guy who came in relief.
Does that count as a stroke?
No, not if he doesn't hit it.
He did hit it.
Okay.
He called it second.
Yeah. Good shot. Yeah. The guy who came in and used 5 scoreless innings relief against Flores actually started here as a starter. He'll probably move in and take the 4th starter spot. He did really well.
Yeah.
I actually watched him play in high school and football too.
I was always going to ask Steve and I after if we see him again, I'm sure we will, if he brings in many JUCO guys or if he just gets a freshman and puts him in for a 4-year program.
We got a really nice JUCO guy this year, came in from Marshalltown, played his first 2 years there, played right field. He was a good pickup for us, but had a few come in from JUCO.
I know when I played against the Briar Cliff, they were like almost a 2-year school because all the guys were JUCOs coming in, juniors and seniors, so you're always playing those guys. They're only there for 2 years.
The Hoiberg method.
But they were good, you know, he had a good team, year in and year out. Bring the coach.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that guy.
Is it like physical assault? Yeah,
some sort of a physical altercation. Never really heard the details of them.
15:30 first.
Then, like, by my senior year, one of the guys that had played for them when he was a senior came back. So it was like 3-4 years after he graduated. But he came back, he was the head coach. That's where that ref that I know, can't think of his name. Remember I talked to that ref at the basketball games at one time?
Oh, yeah.
Carlson. Yeah, that's where he played.
JUCO, Iowa team is going on right now, and just following Nick Seaman because his team's in the championship. They're
Are they playing for the championship?
Probably now.
Probably getting started, but.
Dyack.
Who's Nick?
Oh, Dyack.
Yeah. Okay.
We're playing Southeastern, I think.
But,
now they're playing
30-40, for the world title.
Career is, this season's finishing up at Wayne State. Mm-hmm. He's going to play some kind of semi-pro league in Missouri this summer.
Yeah, there's a lot of leagues down there.
You know, he's coming home.
No, I mean, if you want to play ball, that's what you need to do. You know, if you want to go as far as you can, you got to go where they're playing. I mean,
second.
For what? There, I was going to say, there used to be some leagues around here, but not anymore.
Yeah.
Shot range. Good shot.
You could always do that better.
I know. I won't be able to worry about me. I can't worry about you. Wow, nice.
Shit came up on that.
It's good volley.
Very good.
That's a good
tip.
Yeah. It's fun to watch.
Mm-hmm. So you're up here, Jack.
It's alright. Is it?
It's not good.
Looks like it's checked out.
They're like gold. Some people can use it. Back when the Vikings used to play outside in the 70s and on the old Met Stadium, mm-hmm. But Grant only let his team wear sleeves.
Really?
Coach, nothing. Seems to be tougher than anybody else, got mental edge over everybody. And they were too.
Really?
Yeah. They had nobody else get handled. You know, they didn't allow any heaters at all on the sidelines.
Seems like that could draw a lawsuit. It's
not back in those days.
Not then, but now. Yeah, with the ACLU and then, geez.
Jesus, you know, it's just, we're going to be tough. Mentally tough, physically tough.
Yeah.
But they have an advantage. Boy, when like the Rams came from California to play, they were big rivals in those days. And they played championship games up there. Coming from California, but yeah, no answer. It's a huge advantage for the Vikings. I, by the time I got up here, everything had, you know, I'd driven, everything went through. It was pretty still. I could see a little bit of rain in some areas, but. The school where
school 15 first.
Scott and Sean's kids go to
second.
So what was that, the TV station contacted you on if they could use your picture?
Yeah. Except it was Michelle's picture, so I said she took it. You have to ask it on his phone.
Tanner's posted a couple pictures on Twitter, so I sent them to Jenny's mom about it, about the school. She sent me some that Tanner put on Twitter, so TV station contacted Tanner, wanted to know if they could use them for their...
15 first.
Yeah. telling Tanner that back in 82, her dad was superintendent of Crestline kids. You know, the school blew up on that one weekend. On a Saturday, the school blew up, 1982. Boiler blew up. I mean, they were so, so lucky it was a Saturday and not during school, you know, because the school literally blew up. And nice tennis today. Great shot rate. You know, and then by Thursday, they were in school again. He worked it out so they could go to different churches or whatever, have different classes in different church buildings. He got it all worked out with the school board. Could have been bad. Tornado came on a Sunday. Well, not worse. Well, I thought. Well, usually they send people to a school, to a gymnasium somewhere, unless they have like a down the cafeteria. Yeah, you probably will.
So,
see Notre Dame's trying to block where Wilson can transfer to opponents, conference schools.
I can see that. School. Oh, yeah.
So could they change that NCAA rule that he could transfer to another school and play next year? Or does he have to sit out?
I'm not sure how it works. I know he doesn't have to sit out, but I don't know if that's the case for everything, if they changed it or it's just his case.
Maybe they lacked that rule that you can transfer to another school and play right away.
Could be.
But Notre Dame can kind of prohibit what schools are doing.
They should get them on a schedule.
Right.
Any team would do that.
So, wouldn't it? We'll see.
But, he's academically completed everything in his obligations. He's got a degree.
Oh, okay.
He's still plays a graduate student senior.
Second.
Nice job.
One. Good job, Nick. So, I don't know, they're looking at Florida State, they're talking about it. Which, why would you do that?
They need a quarterback.
Yeah, they need everything out of this. Everybody left, it seems like. There's not a lot coming back to these challenges.
That was good.
You good, Jake?
Head out first.
Couple years.
Yeah.
If they use it, that'd be great.
Yeah.
No 15.
Close to six. Is Maurer hitting pretty good? He's getting close to 300.
Yeah, I think he was 293 when I checked yesterday, so
it's close.
He tried about there.
He's got no power.
Tori's at all power.
And it was Rosario.
Oh, yeah. Gotta get a Rosario jersey.
There you go.
RC may not come up. RC is slow.
Yeah, he can't play defense at all.
Yeah.
But he's got power.
Power bat, but otherwise he's slow and you don't really want to have him in the outfield.
Vargas is going to have to pick it up a little bit.
Yeah. He wants to stay.
Yeah. Because otherwise you put the food. Yeah. You have no
job. Good job. I don't know that, but I know that, but
come on, here's my song, yeah. I found a couple on the grinder there.
Yeah.
How's it doing so far?
They lost it for stuff.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. A little tape and a wrap on it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Other than that, you look like a
Nice. There you go. There you go.
Yeah, the wind doesn't work. Not quite so bad.
Good job, guys.
Girls
are helping. Boys are in the loft.
Can you see what happened to Tom Reed?
Check up Twitter. It's going to be suspended for 4 minutes. This is two draft picks.
For a 2016 draft or
one in 2017. Yeah. And, we got the largest one and the largest one.
Wouldn't you be mad if you played the fifth game this season?
Oh, yeah.
Have good conversations with Bachman?
Yeah, we just texted
through it,
but
nice shot.
So I don't know, but yeah. I told him what you were thinking. Did you ever talk to that?
Yeah.
Damn. Well, it was when he was out of the office, so maybe we'll do it later.
Left a message for Tom James, you can call me.
Oh yeah? What do you need him for?
Yeah. Is he your insurance guy here?
No.
Is he gonna be?
No, maybe. He's in the ED right now.
Oh, okay. Safe.
So, is he, he's trying to get the baseball schools all lined up?
Yep, he's going to get out of baseball now. He has a schedule.
So, is he going to add games for you to do?
Sounds like it.
If he can find sponsors?
Yeah. The Try Guy said that that's why we do every sport of football game, most basketball games, but baseball wants maybe five or six a season.
Right.
That's for every team. He said he's just not sponsoring like there is for the other sports. Oh boy.
Yeah, maybe they'll find it.
Guys. Last night was a split set tiebreaker. This is that's almost like 2 minutes.
Thank you.
they won't go to sleep. They'll go like this.
Yeah, doing.
That's right. Thank you.
So.
And he's with us, and he's sat on me. He just kept going in the car because it was really cold that day. I don't think so, because I parked my car so I can sit in the car and watch. Raining. I look at my phone, no 0% chance of raining, it's raining. Figured. Yeah, good shot.
Okay.